A list of healthy foods rich in the vitamin B complex. There are 8 essential B vitamins which all play an important role in supporting your nerve health. These key nutrients help to control nerve impulses, support brain function, cell metabolism, energy production, and much more. Unfortunately, when we eat sugar and refined flour foods, our bodies become depleted of these nutrients, which leads to nerve damage and a higher risk of neurological problems. In today's video, we will explore 10 foods rich in the vitamin B complex, which you can eat to strengthen your body. 1. Salmon and oily fish. Wild-caught salmon is one of the most nutrient-dense foods in nature and is rich in B vitamins, especially riboflavin, B12, B6 and niacin. Eat these and other oily fish like sardines and anchovies 3 times per week to improve your nerve and brain health. 2. Liver and organ meats. Beef liver and other organ meats are absolutely loaded with B vitamins, along with fat-soluble nutrients like vitamin A and D. Liver is particularly high in B12 to support mental health, building red blood cells, and protecting your nerves from oxidative damage. 3. Nutritional yeast flakes. Consume 2-3 tablespoons of unfortified nutritional yeast flakes on a daily basis. This is a type of inactive yeast which is loaded with minerals, B vitamins and prebiotics. This is the number one superfood when it comes to meeting your B vitamin requirements. 4. Eggs. Eggs contain smaller amounts of other B vitamins such as B2, B6, B7, B9 and B12. Eat pasture-raised eggs for the highest quality. Pairing eggs with salmon and wild-caught fish is a great way to balance out your B vitamins. 5. Leafy greens. Most people do not consume enough leafy green vegetables, however these are essential to get enough folate or B9 in your diet. We recommend collard greens, turnip greens, romaine lettuce, asparagus and spinach. 6. Shellfish. Eat shellfish regularly, such as mussels, clams, crab meat, oysters and cockles. These are absolutely loaded with vitamin B12 and other key nutrients like zinc and selenium for supporting your nervous system and hormone balance. 7. Pork. Pork is especially high in B vitamins compared to other meats, especially B1, B2, B3 and B6. Remember that you need a complex of these nutrients from different foods to meet your requirements, so pair your pork with some green veggies and poached eggs, for example. 8. Sunflower seeds. Eat a handful of sunflower seeds as a snack to keep you full between meals. These are the best natural plant source of B vitamins, especially B5. 9. Greek yogurt. We recommend avoiding the low-fat yogurts, as these contain added sugars that will deplete your B vitamins. Instead, consume unsweetened Greek yogurt to supply your body with lots of B2 and B12. These nutrients will improve your mood, blood flow, and lower the risk of Alzheimer's disease. 10. Chicken and turkey. Chicken and turkey are good sources of niacin B3 and pyridoxine B6, along with small amounts of other B vitamins like cobalamin B12, riboflavin B2 and pantothenic acid B6. Am I deficient in B vitamins? Over 40% of the people in the US are deficient in vitamin B12 as well as other B vitamins such as B1, B6, etc. The most common cause of a deficiency is actually eating too many refined grains, sugar, white rice, soda drinks, or corn products. These foods deplete your B vitamins because they are harder to break down and turn into energy. A B vitamins deficiency can also be caused by a hormonal imbalance, injury to your spinal cord, long-term stress, or as a complication of diabetes and high blood sugar. Low stomach acid. Another common cause of a B vitamin deficiency is low stomach acid. If you suffer with acid reflux, heartburn, gas, or excessive burping, then you may have low stomach acid. The stomach acid should be very acidic, at a pH of between 1 and 3, in order to break down your food and absorb important vitamins and minerals. As we get older, however, our stomach acids tend to become weaker, which prevents us from absorbing enough B vitamins from our food. How to absorb more B vitamins? There are three key steps that you can take to get more B vitamins into your body and help reverse nerve damage and heal neuropathy. 1. Stop consuming antacid medications, as these neutralize your important stomach acid. Instead, consume apple cider vinegar capsules and digestive enzymes before each meal. These are natural and restore your digestion, healing acid reflux and GERD. They also restore your pH balance in the stomach so that you can absorb more B vitamins. 2. Consume foods rich in B vitamins every single day. Consume at least 2 tablespoons of nutritional yeast daily, as this is the best source of the B complex. Also, eat the other foods that we have mentioned earlier in the video. 3. Reduce refined foods from your diet. Flour-based foods like bread, cereal, biscuits, and pastries deplete your B vitamins. You should also cut out both diet and full sugar soda drinks and alcohol, as these all deplete your B vitamins. By following these 3 key steps, your body will soon begin to digest and absorb more B vitamins naturally from the foods that you eat. Supplements. Avoid synthetic B vitamins, as these can be toxic to the body when consumed over a long period of time. If you purchase a supplement, ensure that the ingredients are all natural and methylated forms of B vitamins. The most effective and natural way to get these is from nutritional yeast pills, which we will share a link to below the video. To learn more about natural remedies and nutrition, please see our other videos. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.